Hey guys, I'm LB, and unlike the last test, which is pretty simple, this one is apparently not so simple. But, you know, we'll find out.
Darius Cherry, K Prime here. I hear you've been brokering a deal with that other K, so here's what I want you to do. Find your alternate self, steal his stuff, put it in a box, and if there's a parking lot, walk the box out to it, because you're fired!
Deadly goo, turrets, lasers. Oh joy. Oh, that's cool. And where do we want that to go? Up here? Somehow up there, I guess. Ball receptacle, let's push the button. Alright then. Oops, wrong portal. What's the point of this? Ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Yes! Awesome. Okay. That's actually really cool, I like that. Good question, how do we get up there? Oh, I know. How about we don't use a portal surface that's going to vanish the moment we do anything to it? Ta-da! That was clever, I like that. Ooh, we need the cube up here. How are we gonna do that? How are we going to do that? Okay, I'm actually confused now. Yeah, none of these portal surfaces go high enough. Thank you. My microphone was muted this whole time. Let's try this again. Because I trapped myself. Okay, so what we want to do... Either laser will work. It doesn't matter which one of these we use. But, we place portal here. Come out here. Use the ball to block this guy. And then we can leave the cube where it is, because otherwise we have a problem. And then we take the ball with us to the exit, because we solved it, and nobody needs to use this ball anymore. Sorry for muting my microphone for so long. I was coughing, and then I thought I unmuted it. That's the problem with the Blue Yeti, is that you press the mute button, and sometimes it just doesn't unmute, and I don't understand why. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in another episode. Goodbye!